I straight up just want to ignore everything that's not this route. Oh, thanks. Appreciate that. Yep. Yep. I really thought the nomads were down here. Yes. Maybe I should have taken the, Could have warped time and space. But, you know, I didn't need to. Wasn't really worried about it. These guys are actually scary. Actually, they're not that scary. Never mind. I was expecting them to have, like, 25 speed. I don't know why. Up. Oh, aren't there reinforcements from behind? I just remember that. I think that's the same. Did I bring a horse reaver weapon? I don't think so. Sayonara, dude. So my double. Yeah. Interesting. They're all congealing there in the center. Okay, I kind of feel like, first and foremost, do they have their bows out? Let me just make sure my Delphi shield's still working. Okay, all good here. All good in the neighborhood. Who would I dance for? Good. What's their accuracy like? I'm on a forest. 6. I'm not worried. Beep bop boop them. Make sure everyone has 2 range. That way we can retaliate against them. She refuses a crit on the first one. She always likes to waste it. Typical Priscilla. In wasteful. Nice! A B rank? A rank? Let's go! did it. We saved the day. Ooh. I gave her Phyllis and Maya. She wouldn't double. She won't double. Oh, I didn't give anyone the body ring. Cringe. I forgot about the body ring. Double this guy. Don't double this guy. Do you double that guy? Do I double him with a killing lance, perhaps? I can kill a lance. Perhaps I go for the crit first. That doesn't kill. Double trade. Then we'll pop him with the next. Let's see, she die 11 plus 10. Plus 9, so 20 damage plus 10 plus 10. So 40 damage. So she actually lives if she gets hit by literally everything. Luckily, she does. I do 20 damage to him on the spot. On the dot. On the dotty dot. On the spotty dot. Nice. Oh. I'll take the spear and I'll hammer in it. Look at me. Okay. Nisa, Nisa. Maybe she'll be able to counter now because of the javelin. Ooh, we love to see the 0% hit chance. That's nice. Makes us feel real good. And of course, once again, critting on the second attack. Saves me a little bit of time, doesn't it? Do it again! Ooh, level up. Speed? Strength? Yeah. Curious. Okay. So they have officially been hammerined. To make sure Lynn doesn't die, which, you know, something I already need to make sure that it doesn't happen. Otherwise, it'd be not a good. It'd not be a good. I'm scared of their hit chance. What are we? Actually, it's not that scary. 96. On a forest and in support range. I think I just invite the attacks. 96 avoid? Yeah, I think we'll be fine. It's a little late to train Elwood, but you know, anything that gets him not instantly killed, you know, would be nice. Do I have? Good go. I think I'd rather train Harkin or Farina. Or Hector, but Hector's not reaching there. Hector can kill all the wyverns. Oh, you know what? This might not kill. And it didn't. Here he is. We'll let Harkin get this. I guess you just heal? This is the best way to use physics, by the way. Little known strategy. It actually takes less time to do the animation because the camera doesn't have to move. That's a, you know, pro gamer strat. Just in case. It's not a game over if Nils dies, right? I don't think so. It's very, not good. I'm pretty sure it's not a game over. Pretty sure. There you go! You're on the first time, save a use. Genius. So weird how they flock like that. They don't actually try to move closer. And the last one. The pièce de résistance. Beautiful. Beautiful. He didn't... Berserk? Oh, can I put anyone in range? Pillar Ballista genuinely terrifies me. This is gonna spawn a bunch of people, isn't it? Ooh, I thought it would. Did you take any damage? No, it's 24. Yeah, she has more res. She takes literally no damage from that. She doesn't have a staff, right? It's just the... It's just the... Urban range of the... Sniper. Hold that. What happens if Merlinus gets berserked? Does he just run towards the enemy? I don't want to know. Oh, what is it? Is this an angelic robe? If it is, I could have gone for it. Theoretically, still. We'll attack before he'll go for the, ruin. At least he should. I'm actually one away at the ninth. Hi. No, I don't think I could. I could have slept him. I think it's like a... Isn't it a ring though? It's not an angelic ring, right? That'd be too good. Or does Renault come with an angelic? No, he comes with a like a barrier. A room barrier. This is a talisman. I think this is one of the rings. One of like the bard slash dancer rings. Is it the avoid one? Yeah, I think that's what it is. Okay. Let's not risk it. Don't actually know. So let's not. Oh wait, doesn't Jafar and Hector have a support? Oh no, it's... no. I'm thinking of Jafar and Matthew. Yeah, it's whatever. It's whatever, man. So much damage. Kind of nutty, actually. The real question is, will Farina be able to double the bishop with the berserk staff? I don't think so. Maybe with the killing, but not with the... Wow. That would have been really bad, since I wouldn't be able to reach her with anyone. It's whatever, brother man. It's whatever. We'll physics her just to be super duper uber safe. Obviously, Bolting could hit her. It would do 13 damage. And this would obviously do 24 minus 14, so 10 damage. So she actually wouldn't die. But there's no reason not to heal. Stay. Thinking to myself. I'm just gonna do this to be safe. He's a walking fortify tome. Or tome staff. 20 speed, that's actually pretty nice. Oh, if I had a rescue staff on her. Oh, I could have done some cool strats. I could have done this, traded the rescue staff, pulled someone up. That would have been cool. But alas. Kinda chillin'. Can I really not physics her from there? It has a physics time. Man! I guess we'll just physics. Could have rescued her as well. Just to... No, you know what? This is fine. This is fine. Ooh, actually, is it fine? If the bolting guy moves closer, more things won't be in bolting. It's too late now. Should have buried him. That would have been nice. He died of that instantly. Assuming she doesn't get dumped. Yeah, there's no way. 24. Does she have 3 res? Nope. She would instantly die to that. Not cool. He's not gonna get doubled. Could just... That's your res, 8 res. You wouldn't die. I could pure water her, I could rescue her, I could Ninen's Grace her, that seems stupid. I'm just gonna rescue her. Okay, we're gonna send him in. Keep you back here. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. Okay, I'm back. There were we. Placing him on the forest, I believe. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I guess they're just trying to style on him. I think he doubles. I'm pretty sure he can slow down like a bajillion points, yeah. Kinda worried about it. Not super worried about it, but kinda worried about it. Well, I should probably have changed the title, shouldn't I? Now I'm like 7 turns in. Too easy to use Luna. Honestly, feels like cheating. I guess I'll just use Flux and then I'll finish with someone else. Flex it up, buddy. Flex it up. There's probably no reason to either just kill with hot. I mean, I guess this extra XP, whatever. Oh yeah, bolting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Okay, we're totally fine. I forgot about that. I should have used my one use, that's fine. Good old Sarah. Probably could have just used the guiding ring on her. She level 10? No, she's not. Never mind. Oh, I thought you were hurt. I guess I healed you. But I heal you, I might have... No, I attacked with Kanaz. What happened? I thought she was hurt. I did... I guess not. I guess the bolting missed, yeah. She was at full HP. She took 15 damage. So she would have lived with 1 HP if that crit. That's annoying. You have a barrier on her? She doesn't. You don't have a barrier on you either. Might as well. I'm gonna barrier Priscilla and then send her in Ballista and also tank the boltings. Barrier, she'll take like 5 damage. Actually even less if Raven's in range, which I don't think he will be. She won't even be in range where he's gonna put her. I suppose that's fine. Nosferatu Shamans. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think I'm just gonna put her here. You can kill them. I have to crit one of them, I suppose. Yeah, let's do this first. Just make sure we crit one of these. The Brave Lance. There we are. Okay. This guy, this hits, I'll be pissed. Okay. Oh, you hear that? My neck. Almost positive there's gonna be a bunch of Pegasus Knights or Wyvern that spawn back here. scared. Scared. I'm being honest, I'm scared. I'm not gonna be ambush spawned though, pretty sure. Oh, it hit. Pitiful. Three damage bolting from the... I don't know, does Lim still have the strongest magic? If kept magic as a sage. Actually, the Dark Druid class that Nurgle has probably... I don't know, if I had to guess. Shamans, they're getting out of hand. How much damage do I take? Zero? Zero from the... Take zero? Good there. I could put her here. I could catch you one. Not really a reason to, so it's just getting her prepped. I bury him now, and the next turn I could send him in with a hand axe, maybe. 20. Well, with 19 res, how much damage is he gonna take from people? Probably not that much. It's the druids. The druids are the scary ones. I think I need to heal her, because I think the only damage she takes is the now 4 damage from bolting. I don't think she takes any damage from anything else. Starting to get a little nervous about things spawning behind me. I'm gonna put the assassin duos there. You there. I want you there as well. I think we're big chillin'. My nose is going crazy right now. I Why did it still do 3 damage? If it did 3 damage last turn, couldn't barrier have taken it down? And have done 4 damage? Get a little sweaty. I get a little nervous. All right. That's also really nice. Appreciate that. I actually wouldn't have killed without that. It's actually super swell. Wait. Wait, nothing spawned over here. Did I just happen to, like, block all the spawn points? They spawned, like, here, not over here? Or what? What was that about? Did someone get bolting? I wasn't paying attention. You were barriered. How much damage would you take? You've already barriered? No. You would take like none. Then maybe a chunk from this guy. That guy. And then obviously you take some damage. I think having to get someone on this choke, that'd be super nice. Nice. I think just to be super safe, I should re-up the barrier on Priscilla. I like that. I like that level up. Get the extra 2 res. Do I literally not have any barriers left? You gotta be kidding me. Do. Why is it not in there? Oh shit. Maybe I just put him on the peak of the 40 avoid. I won't get targeted by this. He'll get targeted by this for sure. Let's see. 30 plus 38. So 68 minus 22. 46, so we live. If they hit, even with the or he avoid, I think we're fine. I don't think there's a way I can barrier her the same turn. That being said, she's still taking no damage. But she's taking like one damage. And then she probably... There's no way she gets hit by that. So here's what we do. The Boltings will go for Haka and Peek. You might get targeted by the Ballista, but she's like 79 avoid. The only damage she could possibly take, I think. That's like the like 2 or 3 damage from Nosferatu, if it has the opportunity to hit. I'm going to take the opportunity. And physics her. You're not losing Priscilla. It's not happening. She's gonna get crit by the Ballista. I'm gonna go fucking insane. Pretty nice. He's gotten speed like every single level up to the past like 5 levels. Like that's actually insane. I assume there's less hit than a Silver Bow. It'll be like a 20 chance to hit displayed. God, all 3 could target her! This is not good! No, we're fine, we're fine. We're gonna miss. 20 displayed on Priscilla? No, no shot. I am really spooked. Genuine spook.
Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good.
You know, 24. She's dead, she's dead. He's got 12 rest, but he's fine. He's probably gonna go for Hawkeye anyway. Oh my god, this is so scary. I just need Priscilla. I don't know what the hit rates are. It's gonna be like 30 less hit rate than a Silver Bow. There's no way. It has. It's fine. We're fine. Interesting. Would have thought he would have done more damage to what's her face? Or Plucka. Scary thing is he only needs to get crit by one of those blisters. There's no way. The Ballistas don't one-shot her if it crits. That being said, they might have zero crit on her. She's got really good luck. Also, the Thunder Tome break, she is even better or avoid. She gets slowed down by it. It's not a huge margin, but technically. Cruising along. You're not going to die here. Interesting. Neither of them went for Haka. Is it because of the avoid? That must be it. Actually, I much prefer that. I much prefer that over the killer ballista. Yeah, the Thunder Tome is probably broken. We're very near it. Rip. Sad. Well, that's not good because now their sniper can't attack. Oh, bitch. Yuki, she could have died if she got hit by the bolting and those, and both those blisters. Well, she got hit by both the blisters. Oh! What is going on? How much damage do I? I'd literally have to like barrier or something to even be able to do. Thank you. Get that. He's not gonna crit in the first time, he has to at least dodge, so I don't have to heal him. Do I... Phyllis might him? Or... If I risk a game over on chapter 32 just to get Lynn a level up. Now it's not a game over. I need him to not crit this. Don't crit this. Thank you. Dodge. Then goes. Lynn goes burr. Lynn goes burr. Let's go. I was gonna say, there's no way that's not a full level. Honestly, she just needs speed, so she's not gonna get doubled. you have Silver Lance. Guy, then I don't know who, but we're gonna hand axe someone with ribbon. How much damage? Ooh, do I do that just to. How much damage do I take from these guys? 9, but it's a 0% chance to hit. Her bolting will be 38 minus 18, so 20 damage. Plus 60 minus. We'll say 60 minus 40 plus 2, so 22. So 18 plus 22, so 40 damage in total. Assuming that nothing else hits him, he's on a forest with. I think. We're good. How much void does he have? 87? Yeah, I think we're actually super. I think we're super, super good, super. That might be a little risky. It's okay. I can give them the opportunity to spread out damage. I should give it to them. Now you, on the other hand, you could get the fuck out. What do we do now? Does he double? 12. Moan is just like barely better than a just barely better than that enemy paladin. And unfortunate. We'll support with pet. Mm-hmm. Let's take physics and cover staff. Now, see, I don't know why you didn't do this before. He's gonna die now. It's okay if he dies, honestly. I'll be a little annoyed. I don't think he's in range of both blisters, so I think he'd have to get crit to die. I think we're fine. Close one. It's a close one. Let's see who the ballista goes for. I think he's only in range of one, or maybe not actually. Sword her to death right now with a Raven. You still have one bolting use left. I could double her. Oh, low and proven that he's a unit. He is, in fact, a unit. Perfect level up, and he's usable. I mean, it's not perfect, but pretty darn close. I go for Limstella, and I don't kill her, the Valkyries are gonna physics her. I'm gonna lose my mind! Still have a bolting left? Still have one bolting left. I have to crit It's 44 damage. Chances of critting once are pretty high. A 60% chance to crit once, then plus another 16 damage. What if I don't crit? That's 44 plus 16. That's 60. That's very, very close. Could I? Do you have the eclipse? Oh, if I could. Oh, that would be perfect. You go for the eclipse. I mean, what's his accuracy like with the eclipse? So it'll be 15 accuracy? 30. Oh, it'll be like an 80 chance to hit, minus 20, wait. Not a bad chance to hit. It'll be like a 70 chance to hit with weapon triangle, right? I think I should go for it. I think I should actually go, unironically, I think I should go for it. That's defense, that's attack, that's crit chance. That doesn't help. Hmm. sucks that if I just trade with him. Hold on, let's think about this. If I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, that actually works. Hold on. Let's double check. Here I'd go over, I'd take the eclipse, and from here it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. It actually works! Let's do it! Let's actually try it. That'd be super, super cute if it works. Bad odds, considering. Let's fucking go! Let's go! Oh my god! Now this is a guaranteed kill, actually. And then I can put her on the gate and trade him the hand axe. We'll have 20 less of what, 67 avoid. Maybe I rescue him out. Do you have the rescue staff? Maybe I rescue him out. Let's fucking do it. She's already dead. Oh my, he's so busted. Okay, he's currently of 60 avoid. He'll gain like 10 avoid, he'll have like 70 avoid, right? Like 65 avoid. I give him small kid attacking. Obviously these things. That. We'll probably go for Scylla though. I just put Priscilla on the gate without him, he'd have 90 avoid. He doesn't have that much thunder left though. Do I risk the hand axe putting her on the throne? Fury hit chances would be these, and then I don't think it's possible for him to get crit. Yeah, it's not possible for him to get crit. So it'll be 30, 29, 24, or 27. It's got 20 defense, so 9, 10, 19, 7. Beats 26 and minus 26 and then another 48 minus his reds 17, so minus another 22. So 48 minus 22? No, not 48. 28 minus. Wait. 26 minus 22. Plus 22, right? Think he lives, actually? I actually think he lives. I traded her a barrier. Oh, you know what I could do? Is I could sleep. I could sleep this guy. Thank you. I'll sleep the paladin. There's no way he can die now. Say, he's gonna get crit by the ballista. I'll lose my mind. He's gonna get crit by the ballista. You got Steel Lance? Yeah. I should be able to double with the Lance Reserve, right? Oh. Wow, perfect. What, Phil is Madden? I think I unironically do. Unless I can kill. I have to crit. No. Actually, if I fill this mine, could I guarantee this kill? Yeah, well, not guaranteed, but odds would be very much in my favor. Ooh, I could elixir you. Mountain. Anything attacking? You'd have 70 avoid. Maybe the magic people? We'll put him on a peak next turn. Fair enough. Well, Phyllis might will kill the Adlad. Phyllis might will kill the Falco. Give Hollywood good old X head. X to the pair. Oh yeah, what? Oh, okay. Kind of cringe. This hits him. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Let's go. Dude, the speed, the res. Lucky ducky. Okay, let's look. If there's any other reinforcements coming from behind besides that one. Not you. Oh, Lance. Okay, that's fine. Lances should not be a problem. Oh, they can't fly over this? That's nutty. Wait, his magic sucks! What the fuck? Is this shit allowed? I didn't mean to do that. Hopefully that's okay. Okay. now it's the enemy's turn. Good job, Lowen. Oh, good job, Lowen. We should be fine. Oh yeah, we should be. We should be fine. Only thing I have to worry about is the Valkyries. And maybe the Ballistas. I think the Blitz is probably like a 10% to 20% chance to hit. We'll probably go for Hot Dive, I guess. That Hand Axe is gonna break. Actually, I keep critting so I don't use it twice, maybe it won't. Absolute unit! Saved three uses so far. Are you kidding me? That's the fourth crit in a row. Give us another! Aw, shit. Blessing has been lifted. Well, at least we actually got a kill out of it. Oh shit. The Valkyrie's gonna have weapon triangle now. Excuse me? Everything is gonna have weapon triangle now. Give us another? So good. He's just buzzed it. He's just the best. Love this man. He does it again, I swear to God. Okay, fair enough. Nice. Hopefully the can't imagine they would, but hopefully the Valkyrie go for him. I didn't think so. And I do no damage with it. Sag. And I'm doubling, I'm wasting a use. But nice. I actually thought he was gonna double. I don't know why. I really feel like if I put him on the forest, he'll actually be unstoppable. Because they're still in support range. If I can kill the nearest Valkyries. I don't think... No, I can't. I could go for a C's. If I need the extra training... I'll go with almost 20. I want to get barriers in physics. Do I need the silver card? Probably not. Hmm. I appreciate the enthusiasm. Take the res. Hit chance, stupid forest. I think we'll just put him on this peak and X and just see what happens. You here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's what we'll do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I mean, I'm not gonna use Loan in the next chapter, but it's whatever. Rather stay safe, I guess. I can only bring like 6 people. Gonna be Raven, Priscilla, Nos, Pent, Irina. Haka? I guess? 1... Oh wait, Harkin. Definitely Harkin before Haka. I imagine. Yeah. 1, 2... 3... 4... 5... 6... I guess so. Okay. Actually gotta make sure that he's relatively empty. But then buy some stuff. Okay, we're fine. Just to be safe, I suppose. Okay, let's go survive this round, I think. Dude, he's so fucking good. It's actually absurd how good he is. Did he just cap skill? I think 28's probably the skill cap. I'm trying to think. I don't think he goes to 30. Maybe for Swordmasters, but not for Mercenary. For Heroes. Dude, how sad would it be if Hector got crit by the Ballista and just die right now. Oh my god, I would... Ooh, who I'd be... Things would be said. There might be some game rewards. Who's to say? Okay, we should be perfectly fine. I was with a silver card, right? Damn. Expensive. I can get a level. Nice on. Do 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 do. What level is he? He's like 18. Yeesh. Jeesh Gamala. Freedom! Freedom! God. What if he couldn't reach? That would have been a big sad. Okay, dance for loss, I guess. Staff someone else sees. We'll see what happens. That was a heated battle.
Nope. No, thank you.